Tower Hamlet is a borough brimming over with markets, but the ruling Liberal Democrats have been under fire from critics among stallholders who have alleged widespread corruption. They say the illegal subletting of pitches to those who pay big money for the privilege is rife. These allegations appear to have been vindicated by a damning report ordered by the council from John Hendy, QC. He says certain councillors have been guilty of corruption and fostering corruption, adding the activities of the market's panel of councillors was a blot on the public administration of Tower Hamlets. Traders claim corrupt practices have been going on for years.
There's been many allegations of corrupt market inspectors, lost waiting lists for the stalls, and lots of other things which I might get into legal litigation if I repeat.
Well, I don't really know much about that. You see, I work for someone else, you know what I mean?
Is it true that some people who are favoured can get stalls and others can't?
Yes. Yes. I would say so.
And what do you think of that?
Well, I think it's not fair. I think if it's right, it should be right for everybody. You know, if somebody pays more money and gets a pitch, that doesn't mean he needs to get a better pitch because he gives money.
But tonight, the markets panel was defended by its chairman.
Subletting exists, it's rampant in all markets in Tower Hamlets. We've tried to do away with that. We wanted to bring in a policy of waiting lists. People have been on there for 14 years or so. Officers and traders want to stop us. They prefer the old variations lists, you know, that if you've been on there for a couple of years, that leaves it open to corruption.
So are you saying that you're not corrupt, nor is your panel?
I am certainly saying we're not corrupt. The problem is we're trying to alleviate corruption, and the best way to do that if you are corrupt is to try and turn the tables. We won't wear it, we will ride it out.
The Hendy report recommends that the markets panel should be taken away from councillors and handed to senior council officials. Tower Hamlets say they've sent the report to the Director of Public Prosecutions. A spokesman for the district auditor said a copy was being studied, warning that if any councillor was guilty of a criminal offence, they would automatically be disqualified. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.